dares trespass in this place. I cannot allow any to enter this vault. You will not leave here alive.
Thank you.
You helped me save the portal stone. If you need the stone now, then it must be for good reason. Take the portal stone to the end of the street. You should be able to enter the next ring of Dragonspire. Go with my blessings.
You've got what you came for then. Thank you so much for your assistance. Your timing was perfect. Now that you've got a portal stone, you need to take it to the Stonekeeper in the Plaza of Conquests. Oh, I wish you the best in whatever it is that you're trying to accomplish.
Good work. You found yourself a portal stone. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. Now that you have acquired a portal stone, it must be attuned to you. This is an easy enough process and takes little time. Go to the giant crystal in the center of this room and place your portal stone against it. This will attune you to the portal stone.
You hold the portal stone against the giant crystal and feel it become attuned to you. It tickles a little bit.
Congratulations! You now have a portal stone and can travel to the necropolis as you choose. With that portal stone, you can now go through the grand gate and into the ring of battle. Proceed up the road to the necropolis.
Excellent work. You've gained access to the next ring. Events are proceeding as planned. I have interesting news. My brother cared deeply for his wife, Sylvia Drake, so much so that he brought her body with him to Dragonspire and entombed her within the necropolis. You must venture forth to the necropolis and find her remains. The path of the hero is not as glamorous as you thought, Take this knowledge crystal. Find her tomb and use the crystal there. It will store her spirit within. Then you must return the crystal to me, and I will take the necessary next steps.
Thank you. Malastare, is that you? Have you come for me? It's so cold here, so dark, and I'm so alone. You're not my Malastare.
What have you done to him? I won't harm him. You'll never get me to betray my beloved husband.
Oh. sicher noch einen Horden Händler.
Jetzt Hosen, Hüten, Hosen, Hüten.
Capture Sylvia's spirit within the knowledge crystal. As you trap her spirit, a strange badge falls to the ground. Her wraith-like form takes on solidity and color. Soon, Sylvia Drake appears as she did while alive.
A wraith? I'm shocked! I could never imagine you would do that to her.
Though Cyrus seems almost at a loss for words, he quickly takes the knowledge crystal from you.
This was not my preferred choice, but it may yet prove useful. You've done well. You found a badge when you trapped her spirit? This explains a few things. Here, let me see that badge.
Cyrus whispers a spell and passes his wand over the badge, then hands it back to you.
Now the ring facility should function normally for you. I've discovered something more significant about Dragonspire. Within the innermost ring is an academy, and only students of the Dragonspire Academy may enter that ring. Go now to the Necropolis and see if you can discover a means of becoming a student of Dragonspire Academy. Think of it as a student exchange.